Are you a student? Are you looking for metaverse concept? Are you willing to give your presentation on metaverse? Are you interested to know about metaverse concept? If yes, then you are in the right place. Yeah, in this video, I am gonna provide you metaverse concepts PPT file. It will be helpful for your presentation, and I am providing presentation script also. So watch the video till end, and if you found this video very much useful, then do like the video and share with your friends too. Okay amigos, without any further delays, let's jump into the topic. Hello comrades, welcome to Tutes and Updates. Amigos, I have shared my PPT presentation video on YouTube recently. In that video, I gave my presentation on the concept metaverse. Some of the guys are requested my PPT file so that I wrote a blog on metaverse concept. In this blog, I covered complete information regarding metaverse concept, which will be useful for your presentation. Here, I provided PPT presentation file along with PPT presentation script also. So when your presentation time, the only thing you need to do is just you have to download PPT file, whichever I provided at the bottom of this blog, and you have to understand and prepare for the concept metaverse by following this presentation script. Some of the major topics that I had mentioned in the PPT file are: what is metaverse, what are AR, VR, MR, XR, cryptos and NFTs, types of metaverse, uses of metaverse, what we can do in the metaverse, marriage in metaverse. These are the some topics I covered in the blog. To get more clarity about PPT presentation, I just recommend you to watch my presentation video. Then I hope you will understand everything. The video link will be given in the description, and also read the blog completely. This metaverse concept blog link also will be given in the description. Just click on those links, you will be redirect to respective content. Okay amigos, that's all for this video. If you have any queries regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section, and you can reach out through Instagram also. Instagram link also will be given in the description. Okay guys, thanks for watching. This is Uday Kiran signing out. Bye bye.